Are you struggling to lose those final 10 pounds or to overcome what you're telling yourself is a plateau? You know, a lot of people stick to strict diets and fitness programs for days or a few weeks at a time, but their habits simply are not consistent for long enough. I mean, did you ever eat perfectly according to you and exercise religiously for a whole week only to, you know, step on the scale that week and to see that you haven't lost an ounce? What's the point? You may think, as you then go on an all-out eating fest and, you know, you skip the gym for a couple of days. Maybe you don't even make it a few days or a whole week being on track, according to you, but rather you eat right for one day and then you fall off the wagon the next. Or perhaps you do feel consistent in your habits, but the occasional slice of birthday cake or drinks with friends happens more often than just occasionally. Eating a restaurant a dessert that's 4 to 5 times the standard serving size and packed with more sugar and fat than seems physically possible doesn't really count as moderation, even if it is the only sweet treat you've had all week. You must eat right and exercise if you're doing so as consistently as possible, stringing together as many great days into weeks as possible, building momentum before applying a moderate and measured indulgence. And that's today's Fat Chat. See you next time.